back to another video here on the channel. So, I recently had the most fun Heroes vs. Villains match I ever had. It was really cool and I wanted to show it to you guys. So I was playing Darth Vader here on Yavin 4. And yeah, there were I think two very good enemies on the enemy team. This Rey I think was the best. But yeah, the round started really sweaty and fun, but then turned into something really cool instead. It obviously was also very cool to have these sweaty duels against these good players, but you will see what I mean. And yeah, in the beginning I had just a pretty great kill streak going on with Darth Vader. So that's the, well, first part of the video. Okay, let's kill this Kenobi. He probably isn't one of the best in the enemy team. Oh, Rey is good. Got her with the choke. The combo, very good. Three enemies on me. Good. Very good. Oh, damn. Getting pushed around here. Not good. Rey is on me. Come on, let me kill you, Kenobi. I need the help. Okay, Rey is low. I'm also pretty low. Yeah, double choke. Oh, Rey escaped from it. Yeah. Oh yeah, I predicted that. If you didn't see that coming.
I'll hail the Dark Lord of Killstreaks.
The Dark Lord of Killstreaks, that's me. Oh, come on, Anakin. Good swing, yeah.
Here we go.
Out of stamina. Damn.
My master, we need the Dark Side again.
Okay, Anakin is one hit. Come on, yeah, I got the kill. Luke, come on. Nice, nice. 31 to 26. That's good. Come on, Rey. The Rey is good. Look at how she escaped. Ooh, not good. Oh, Dooku killed Rey. Very good. Kenobi again. Yeah, he was one of the not so good players in the enemy team. Oh, what a slaughter. Come on, Kenobi, just die. What the hell is wrong with him? How much stamina did he have? Nice. Maul got him. Okay, there's Rey. I think I will kill Rey now. He's a great player, so this is way more fun. Anakin first. Oh nice, got Anakin with that lightsaber throw. Come on. Not bad, Rey, not bad. Okay, she was out of stamina, Maul killed her. Okay, 30 to 20, this is really good. Oh, Kenobi left. Red crit or something. But I get it, I wouldn't want to play this game either if I had me as an enemy. Oh damn. Solo. What? Why did the choke not work? Oh, nice try, Alex. Nice try. But to be fair, yeah. Han Solo against Vader. He could do a thing. Now he's back to Rey, obviously. Come on. Oh, I tried to. Oh, he wants to be friends. I think now the second fun part of the video begins. Kylo is also making friends here. Very nice. So let me just kill this Anakin, because he wants to fight. Nice try, Anakin. Oh. What? Oh, the internet was gone for a second, so that was really weird. Out of stamina, no abilities, that's not good. Oh damn, not even the light structure of its own. Oh damn, someone is shooting me, it's Han Solo again. Ah, and I'm out of stamina, not good, need to retreat. Nice. Now Han Solo, you will die. You don't shoot someone in the back while he has a lightsaber duel. Nice combo. Oh damn, the lightsaber throw could have killed him. Damn, mind trick. Oh, come on. What is he doing? Yeah, it hit him. But it didn't kill him. Finally. Moritz. From Hamburg. Nice city, to be honest. Yeah, really nice. There she is again. Oh, she was friendly. Never mind. Hello. Oh, that's a mean thing to say, Vader. That's also mean. Oh, nice. Predicted it even though it was a lag. Nice try, Luke. Oh, sorry. Nice. Got him again. Moritz again. But I guess they don't really have a chance if Rey is not fighting. Oh, a few 1v1 versus 1? My pleasure. Oh. No, I don't think so. That's just a fun move. Waste my time. You only want to cause pain. Where are the enemies? I think two of them are here. Solo. Can I defeat him through this? Oh, come on, he's so low. Oh damn. This is close. Leia. Nice. Okay. Enemies, where are you? Solo. Oh damn, and Chewbacca. Not great at all. I guess I could have taken the risk and killed Han, but I think Chewbacca would have killed me then, so I better retreat for a second. Luke Skywalker. Okay, let's kill him first. He's so quick. That's a bit annoying. Takes time to kill him. Oh, so close. Oh, what? That was really weird again. Really weird again. Because of the lag. How difficult can it be to kill a Luke Skywalker? Last chance. Finally, come on, let me kill him. Oh, he has like 1 HP. Anakin is still a part of Anakin Skywalker. Oh, come on, Rey. Let us fight. This Luke is so annoying. Yes, fine. finally we killed Luke. Now we'll go to these people over here. What's going on there? Oh, oh, they're also friendly. That's cool. Nice. That's really cool. That looks so cool. I will try some more emotes later. That's really annoying. Yeah, no, that's really good. That's really cool, I mean, sorry. Ray is standing in front of me, okay. Chewbacca died, okay. Interesting. They are attacking Kylo. Oh, what was that time? Oh, this looks cool. Damn it, Han. I kind of want to kill this Han Solo. But I won't do it, because I'm honorable. Maybe I will kill this Luke Skywalker.
Oh.
They are building a tower.
Last chance!
This is so fun. But nowadays I think it's pretty rare that a whole lobby is like friendly to each other and not fight. Really rare. So this is, yeah, a really really cool match. I don't know, maybe they know my YouTube channel and that's why they are friendly. Maybe it's a squad, I don't know. But yeah, it was really cool. So Luke Skywalker wants to fight or something? Because otherwise this can take like basically forever if no one kills each other. Oh damn it, Luke. What is that supposed to mean? This also looks cool with everyone on the field. Nice. Oh. I could have choked all four in that moment, that would have been cool. Damn it, Luke, that's so annoying. I kind of want to kill Luke now. What? Why did the choke not work on all three? That was really weird.
Solo has come to intervene.
What are you doing, Solo? Kenobi. I mean, the enemy team couldn't win anyway. It's 27-7, so yeah. It's a clear win. But this is way more fun. Cannot hide forever, yes. Kenobi standing next to me. Oh, it's Moritz from Hamburg. Oh, Luke, you are so annoying. Oh, why didn't it work? Yes, finally we killed him. 20 player kill streak, by the way. That's cool. I mean, 20 is not like extremely amazing, but it still is a cool thing, so yeah. 20 kill streak is, it's a nice moment. Does Rey want to fight because she's always swinging her lightsaber like that? I'm a monster? What's that supposed to mean?
Your destiny.
Nice try. Oh, what are you doing, Han? Oh, Chewbacca is fighting.
Yeah, it could work.
I find the lack of faith disturbing.
Oh, bad Han Solo. Nice roll, man. Ouchie. Where's the fourth player of them? I think it was Chewbacca, yeah. There you go. And he's shooting us. Oh, sorry, Ray. Didn't intend to do that. Oh, Chewbacca, you are so annoying. Hey, don't kill Ray, Kylo. Bad grandson. Gets house arrest for that. Yes, apology accepted, Kenobi. Now we'll turn back to the light side of the Force. Or maybe not. Rey is turning around really quickly. Oh, damn it. Fuck you, Chewbacca. Okay, I guess we will kill Chewbacca 3 more times and then it's over. Because the other guys are not fighting.
I think I can handle myself.
Dancing. Oh damn, that's not good.
Walk away.
That was really weird. Nobody saw that, okay? Han Solo is still really annoying. What is Anakin doing? He's the one who is fighting, right? Oh, damn it, Anakin. What? Han Solo, always interfering. Damn it, I almost died. An annoying little something. Oh damn, the lightsaber throw was completely wasted. Oh, he could have died. Yeah, tried a hook swing. Didn't work quite well, but he died. Come on, Han Solo. Could choke all three of them again.
You're afraid.
I'm afraid, Ray. I don't think so.
That was lucky.
You are as clumsy as you are stupid.
Okay, let's kill Anakin one last time. Oh, so close. That's enough for almost killed him. This guy's so annoying. Just dashing back and defending everything. Oh, why did the choke not work? Come on. Yeah, this is outrageous. Finally. 22 player kill streak. Okay. One guy left to kill. And I will participate in building a wall. A tower, I mean, of course. It's kind of a wall too, but yeah. come on.
Yeah, there I am.
Nice, nice. It's over. I have the high ground.
You're welcome to surrender at any time.
Why should I surrender, Kenobi? It's 21 to 1. Oh. Oh, not. Last kill probably will be this Anakin. Why are you running? Why are you running? And I got on 23 black kills. GG guys, GG. It was a really fun match. And yeah, some of the enemies were quite good, quite well. And yeah, it was, to be honest, one of the most fun Heroes vs. Villains matches I ever had, so yeah, I'm also here, first player of course, most points by a landslide. And yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next one.